understand. You know, it's very interesting. At the very beginning, Biden was very afraid of nuclear because I watched him and he said, oh, they have nuclear weapons, aren't they? Which was exactly the wrong signal to send. You don't do that. But if you go back and check your files, you'll see Biden early on saying, oh, well, we can't do this. They have nuclear weapons. Well, you don't want to. You know, you don't want to act that way.
Yeah.
But he was very afraid of nuclear. I said, you know, you got to be a little bit cooler than that. But what happened is now that nobody talks about it, but every day Putin mentions it, and every day other people mention it, and now all of a sudden, if you look, other countries are talking about getting it. This was something you don't mention. I call it the N-word. You have two N-words. You don't mention either one of them. The nuclear word you don't mention. Because the power is so destructive. I mentioned